thy grew to be 7 feet tall.
And you can't teach
that.
And when
I got to be 7 feet tall, I went back to everybody that pushed me around, and I beat the hell out of them. And they deserved every beating they got, just like I deserved every beating I got when I was a little guy. Daniel Bryan reminds me of myself when I was a little guy, and I despise him.
How you doing?
But now here I am in the WWE. And I didn't have to work in the bingo halls. I didn't have to work the indie scene. I didn't have to go to Japan, Europe. I didn't have to go all around the world. And you wanna know why?
Lucky you.
Because I'm tall, I'm educated, and I'm damn good looking.
You got much better on the microphone, I'll give you that. Much better on the mic.
And that makes me valuable. That makes me a star. That makes me money.
Money bags, baby.
But yet, I still live in the shadow of a Daniel Bryan.
Gotta be in the shadow of somebody, eh?
For long. Because I'm gonna make sure Daniel Bryan goes back to where he belongs. On the shelf, beaten, battered, bruised, and retired.
Ooh.
And he will never, never cast a shadow over me or anybody else again. Yes, yes, yes.
Yes! Whoa, Big Cass. So it's like Big Cass gonna team up with The Miz? Because like The Miz usually comes out with like, you know, his heaters, you know? Like the Mizraj or Damian Mizdow or Alex Riley. Like, is Big Cass gonna come out with The Miz now?